this up on and brisket. So when they are cured for 5 to 7 days, they're still one piece, and then when it's done, cut it, become half, so it's about 3 kilos each. So you can see the color is just normal beef color, not pink like not like this kind of pink, like what you, when like the one that you can find in a Western supermarket. So yeah, nice. Here's at the back. So this is the color of the juice. Nice and beautiful.